I originally got the product from the Walmart in Riverside, right off of Day Street. And it was such a good product, I wanted to introduce it to my older children. And they didn't have any more at the original Walmart that I got it from, so I went to my neighborhood one, and that's when I noticed all of the African-American products was locked up under lock key.
And what we should